Honestly, that. Cover our mouth, you know?
Everyone?
So, you character? Like, it's a true character.
And,
What was that?
So I know tomorrow we're gonna be able to.
I mean, let's customize our nose, even though we can't see it. Let's do that anyways. Hold on, what about our ears? Those look like some assassin ears. I'm good with this.
Welcome back, McCall. Just waiting on the other people.
This is so cool. Oh no. They're not ready for this. Oh no.
Yeah, you say that, and then we end up, and then you end up getting your butt kicked.
No, you're not ready for my style. Of my character. They're not ready for this. Wonder what I'm gonna name you. Well, just multitasking. Yes. I freeze the character. Oh yes, you're almost complete. You just need some totally out of line bands, and you'll be complete. Oh yes. Yes, these totally don't match with everything else. It's perfect. Perfect. Alright. Complete.
I sent out another invite, because these invites tend to expire, like, fast, so.
Of course we gotta pick this voice. And, still. I'm gonna name him. Don't even have to think about the name. That's it. Confirm me. You know how I like it. I like it balanced. Boom. I like how I just pretty much put like so little. I put so much thought into it in such a short amount of time.
Alright, let's go.
Number is character confirmed. What? Dun 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 dun. Da-da. Oh yes, we must fight with you on our first match. Yeah. Lord Vaca. Yes, that is a beautiful name. I shouldn't pick that.
What a fancy Frieza phrase.
Oh my god, I'm in the hyperbolic time chamber. Oh, it's 10 times gravity, bro. Like,
Professor wants to be invited. Alright, hold on, Professor.
Alright, Mikhail. You wanna fight me? Well, Can you like get your teammate easy? He's kind of bothering me. Oh my gosh, we clashed 2 times. We're easily matched. Jesus.
I like the name I gave to this Majin. His name is literally Ego.
Man, what?
Okay. Ow! Ow, Eve!
Again.
The first for the first woman on Earth, you sure pack a punch.
Energy blast, ha! Huh? Mama kill, catch the hands. Oh, this is my guy. I mean, whatever your name is, this is my guy. So. Oh, I free the people. Oh my gosh, I'm actually beating the person. I actually took the person out. Let's see if I can take a second one.
Are you going after Eve? I'll help you with that. Eve is annoying.
Eve died. Monty, this time. Grand man, whatever your name is, stop it. He's trying to hold me off. No, I cannot be held off. No, no. He has beautiful combos. Oh, the combos. Oh my gosh. Weak energy blast, ha. Oh, dude. Don't get messed up, Eve. Don't get messed up. My God! The door. Time saver. Hey, I'm not trying to be stuck in here. I just want to do a training
session. Dang! She got messed up.
God. You should get arrested for this. God.
And Armory took everything.
No. I swore I killed Mikkel.
Spootling, join the party. Hello, Spootling. Alright, hold on.
Let's fight again.
People want me to invite them.
Hello.
Hi. Ugh, here we go.
What are y'all doing?
You know, Xenoverse 2. Or at least beta.
Yeah. For some reason, it's not working for some damn reason.
Just join through,
Yeah.
Join through only Jedi.
Yeah. That's like the only way you can play. By joining other people that can.
Run party. Hold on. Alright, hold on. I don't think I have enough spots.
You got your stuff to whoop.
Sorry for another invitation, people, but, you know, people want in.
I'm just gonna keep saying random stuff. Roger that, great.
Rag attack, killing things. Something,
I'm going shopping.
Oh my god, my I'm ear got
Wait, you can go to other places?
I'm off to make a mix. Alright.
I'm at Cammy's.
We're gonna wait a minute and see if any players are gonna pop in, and it, when a minute passes by, we'll start the match.
Yeah.
Alright.
Jesus Christ, done. Killing people, done. I really need some help.
Yeah, if you want to.
Does anyone have Super Saiyan 3 so I know I'm gonna get wrecked?
Alright, we got a full match.
Alright, well, yep. I might use PT Goku, so you're all right. Aware.
Alright.
Since we got a full match,
even
I'm starting.
Alright.
A Freezer Race character.
Alright, I'm gonna mute. I'm not in this game because that's just really annoying with access. No, I.
Oh, well, I'm here.
Alright,
Mike,
yeah,
Mike, don't move, Michael. Damn, boy.
All right, I'll go. Ego.
This is the power.
You know what? I'll play my own character in this match. First match, you gotta play your own.
All right, first match, okay. Playing Podlandy. Podlanding in.
I accidentally got Ginyu.
Warman 88. Oh, Captain Ginyu.
Dang.
Turtle. Oh, who do I want to fight? I want to fight Lord Vodka.
That's me. That's Michael 393 Lord Vodka.
Alright, Lord Vodka. You're the Lord of all the Vodkas.
Hey, you got Lord Beer.
Oh,
Lord.
I'm fighting Turtle then. I'm fighting.
Dang, Ghostface.
I myself. Let's fight.
Turtle went right for
me. I see your power. Okay, oh god. That's a lot of power.
Really, oh shoot. Wait, what?
I'm not so sure I want to see your power anymore. Stop
now. Help me, guys, I'm getting beat down. I need some backup.
Wait. I want to see.
Oh, no, I got Turtle now. I got a combo.
All you have to charge is key blast.
Oh, now you're getting annoyed.
Oh, I got a.
Oh, shoot. Turtle got me from behind. I'm screwed. Who's Turtle?
Yeah, who's Turtle?
Yeah, I don't know who's Turtle.
I gotta
Turtle.
Find a way to get you charged key blast into a combo. I gotta.
Take this, Turtle.
I was.
This is like my only attack, so I'm blaming you.
Hello?
I'm not doing well.
Hey, Snafu. You want my after this?
You have so much health. Jeez, how do you have so much health?
I just need to get in and make a character first.
I'm so screwed. Someone help me.
Well, you have to do a glitch when it's to get in.
Oh,
until tomorrow.
God. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm flying. Screw this.
Oh crap. Got a man down.
Miguel, stop moving so fast! Jesus!
Okay,
nope. Whoa!
I'll be right back.
Okay.
All right, he's down.
What happened?
All right, where's Warrior?
Legit, that was my teammate.
Did Warrior just get booed out? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got
oh, come
blast.
On, Miguel. I love that key blast. I just wanted to get it in the combo.
Dang, Turtles. Dang. Everyone's right. What's up with Turtles? Why is he so powerful?
Yeah, Turtles wrecked me.
He's one of the fucking new villains in the game.
I know you saw me with that perfect block.
I'm scared
to
fight Turtle.
Don't get messed up with the perfect block.
Ow!
Me and Mikel are just over here having a good fight.
I need to revive Warrior. Oh god, Warrior, Turtle's coming.
CPU, you wouldn't like him.
Turtle's coming for me.
CPU means weaker. Alright, next time, let's turn off the level thing so we all have a lot of health to survive.
Oh, okay.
Extinct B, how are you doing? I don't want to be alone.
Doing pretty good.
Who is the host?
I am Jedi Man.
Oh,
Jedi Man.
No.
You're supposed to fight, but then you're like, nope.
Jesus, no.
Oh crap.
What's going on? What's going on?
How did
that
end? Did the game end?
Actually. It was a draw.
Draw game. Oh, what
thank
the
God.
Fuck?
All right, I'm joining.
I didn't
tell me
get any KO.
We got too many. We got.
Just going at it.
We got a lot
like
of
movie and shit.
Captain
all right. We got a lot of people that want to join, so not everyone's gonna be able to hop in at once. So, just telling you guys.
Yeah, I'm hopping in because I was already there.
All right.
I got kicked out.
You can pick Goku if you want. I'm still gonna come at you with my Alcozen.
Alright, I'm picking GT Goku, everyone, so be forewarned, I'm playing with him.
Oh god, GT!
Hey, I like his combos.
Did you see the fucking reveal for Goku Black's gameplay?
Oh yeah, it looks great, dude. It's so cool.
Dude, that fucking Kamehameha, right, dude.
I'm,
like, what?
Okay, I'm claiming who I want to fight. No one take Jedi Man. He is mine.
Oh okay. All right.
I'm sorry I took that slot. I wanted it because I haven't played all day.
I'm gonna come back to you, Extinct. You better watch out. You came good at
right.
That Captain Ginyu.
Alright, we're ready. Let's go.
I'm turning down my sound, because I cannot hear anything anyway.
It hasn't even started yet. It says it's gonna be on at 1 a.m. Or 1 p.m.
I'm playing as our own character.
The round's already starting.
Alright, Jedi Man, you're gonna be my opponent.
Oh, who is this? Who's talking to me? Patroller and Lord Vodka?
Oh wait, Jedi Man, you're on my team. Why would I want to fight you?
Oh, okay.
Fine. I'm gonna fight,
Lord Vodka's an adult.
I'm gonna fight Lord Vodka then, because he's a...
I have a power level of 575,000.
Alright, Vodka, you're mine. Where are you, Vodka? All right, Vodka, we're fighting. No, this Vodka is my opponent. Get away from him.
Whoa! Okay. A lot's happening
Vodka,
right now.
Get over here, Vodka. We're fighting.
Okay, Ghostface. Okay, Ghostface. Round two.
Sorry, bro.
I'm okay with that.
I am
okay, so you
can
carry over character completely?
Yeah, you can carry over, like, skills and stuff.
Yeah.
What do I say? Don't run from me.
Apparently, like, your previous character from Xenoverse 1 has, like, a part to play in the story, but you can't play as them, which is weird. So.
Wait, you can actually meet them? That's cool. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Your ultimate is too overpowered.
Oh!
My turn.
Oh,
so
shit.
So I shoot yes
really?
Or no right now,
huh? Alright. Let me charge my key, give me 5 seconds. Hey, you're supposed to let me charge my key,
man.
Oh, fine, whatever.
You're always supposed to let the guy carry you.
God damn it, Ghost!
So this, you get Super Command in the back.
Oh, that's fucked
up. Hold up.
Alright, it's time for your end. The Spirit Bomb!
Alright, Ghostface is down. Who's next? McCall?
Alright,
I'll go McCall.
Vodka's mine. I claimed him already.
No!
I wonder if I should.
I've claimed him as my prey. You know what? I'll go
no.
Oh,
you
damn, we got Extinct B is down. Extinct B is
no,
down.
No, this guy's mine. You fight him. Vodka's mine. Vodka, now let's fight like Saiyans.
Whoa, Spartling, whoa!
Come here, Vodka.
No! Oh,
you can't
yeah, Spootling, dang! How are you doing so much damage?
Okay, well, shoot, my stamina's out. Oh, crap. I can't help anymore.
I can't even log in.
You have to do a flip at that.
Oh, damn. Yeah, I need some help against Spootling, because Spootling does massive damage.
Yeah, I'll fight him.
Just fist quit.
Super Saiyan 1, deal with this. You stay behind me, little Majin. No! Oh, wait. Got ya.
Okay, I'm actually gonna mute everyone to Michael for a second.
I'm gonna make
I
a spirit bomb.
Stay
out of the way. Oh, wait, shoot. I should revive you.
Yeah, somebody revive someone. I need to keep my concentration on Spootling.
Alright, I'm gonna revive him. I'll revive him. Anyway. Hey, you hold him off. I'll charge the Super Kaneo.
Yeah.
Okay, here
alright, basically
here
the glitch
you
have
him.
To fucking
your
have someone to be inside the game, and then you have to have
him,
someone
send
your invite.
There you go, hit him.
I don't know how they get to send you an invite, it's a weird process.
I had just a spear bomb ready for him. Yes, we are the best team. Except Turtle died. When did Turtle die?
Not share play. Sorry, I don't trust share play. I don't like giving people my access over my PS4.
Yeah, we do. Team Jedi and a B. It's Jedi, B, and Warrior. Best team ever.
No, it's not that I don't like. Don't trust you. Actually, I don't even know you. But like, I don't know. There's just been a lot of stories circulating around about people doing share play, and then.
Okay.
Hey, Jedi, can you invite my buddy Snafu?
Snafu? Is he in the party?
Yeah.
I think I already did.
The first one I couldn't get in on.
Oh, Snafu, you will be our opponent now.
Yeah, Snafu is your buddy of mine.
I will go freaking Goku on you.
We're both bad.
I'm using custom.
I'm using the strongest ever in Dragon Ball history.
What the hell? I couldn't even figure out what was going on.
Wait, who's Turtle?
Snafu.
What the
Turtle,
hell?
You're my target because you're Turtle.
I don't even know what character that is. I was looking at the characters and it selected for me.
Did you choose random?
No. It didn't let me choose.
You're my opponent. No, Turtle's my opponent. Get away from him.
Oh, jeez.
Go right ahead, because I'm not playing.
I dibs Turtle. I already dibs Turtle, B.
We're both Saiyans.
Stop fighting. Turtle's my opponent.
Alright, I'll get Ghostface.
Yeah, Ghostface, leave me alone. Turtle's my opponent. Hey, stop cheating.
I could not do that.
Sputling!
Cheating.
Sputling!
Fighting, Turtle.
It's always freaking Sputling or Ghostface that has my number.
Get Super Kame away!
No, Snafu!
Oh, wait, I forgot, you don't have the Super Kame away. I mean, there's that. Ow, you know. Die! Oh, no, so no. Recover. Why are you not doing this? Job will. Power bolt. Come on. Oh shoot. Why am I not doing so well? Come on. Beat this CPU.
I killed Ghostface, yay.
I gotta kill this CPU, give me.
Oh my god! I'm being beaten up by Krillin or Sputling, whatever you wanna call him. It's annoying!
Alright, die! Get him! Yay, we did it!
Alright, somebody get over here and help me take care of Krillin, because Krillin's annoying. Whoa! Okay.
What?
Ow! Ow! God damn it, Krillin.
This dude really thinks he's going somewhere.
We should fight fair. Okay, it's all 1v1. It could be, obviously, Vegeta versus Krillin
at
the show.
Yep. Me and Warrior stand back. Extinct B, take care of Sputling.
Wait,
he just revived Ghostface. What is that? Do not revive Ghostface.
Get him. Get him. Wait. You combo him and then I Super Kame away. Got him.
Nice. Dude. Nice.
Superhero.
Nice way to end on a combo.
Just like you in mid combo. Super Kame away. I got one kill. Yeah, me and you are just the best team. Quickly, we must fusion.
Fusion!
You know what, we should all fusion. Let's do it.
That's a lot of fusion.
Yeah, have you ever seen
the five-man
fusion?
Powerful, and just like the one guy that comes in, we'll just all jump him.
Have you ever seen the five-man fusion?
No. What?
Oh, I have. It's, Hit, Goku, Vegeta, Beerus, and Whis together.
That's a powerful person.
Yes, because they're like, they're all doing like a different dance. And then they turn into the ultimate Saiyan.
Wow.
Because it's got Hit Time Skip, Goku and Vegeta's Super Saiyan ability, Beerus is God of Destruction moves, and Whis is Skill. So, pretty much OP as hell.
Alright, are we waiting for anyone, or can I start the run? Is anyone jumping in?
and they just like kill Zeno with a flick of their fingernail.
No, literally they can kill anyone. I saw one, there was one of them, it's Goten, Trunks, Gohan, Goku, and Bardock.
Wow.
Oh Jesus.
Same of Goku and Bardock. Fusion. That one actually looked cool.
Guys, I swear, if Hit isn't DLC for this game, I'm gonna get so mad.
If he isn't DLC?
Yeah, if they don't introduce Hit as DLC to this game, like, you know, as an extra character.
Ready up? We've been waiting to fight for 5 minutes. But, what was it? A character that I really want, that should be in it, or what's his name?
This is great!
What? Who are you referring to?
Hercule.
Hercule?
Hercule's gotta be in this game, and this time he has to go Super Saiyan 3.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, look at this. Now, look at this. It's an evolution. Little kid, big kid, older kid.
Older kid.
Alright, I'll take the CPU because I'm shit at this game. Mean anything anymore. Where's the CPU?
Alright.
Oh my god, CPU has so much health. I'm taking them all.
Is that Hamish?
Yeah,
oh, it is Hamish.
Yeah, take
Ghost face?
No, we can just all chill in the time chamber, you know.
Alright guys. I'm gonna complete my mission.
We should all be friends.
Yeah, we should all fusion together to make the mega.
Spootling! Spootling! It's always Spootling! What the hell do you have against me?
Wait, can I check on the random D-pad? This guy's got... Oh, he's got a move I've never seen before. What is that?
Oh, I see with the dodge.
This one could go Golden Frieza, so I have to be very careful while fighting. Oh my god, guys, when you're done your fight, you have to help me with this guy. Wait, guys, I need to stop them from escaping.
I got my hands full with Spootling over here.
Guys, I'll stop them from escaping. Done, I've done it.
You fool, you trapped us here!
Yeah. Welcome.
That was a sacrifice I had to make for you. Wait, B, are you up?
No, B is down.
B, go for me. Oh shoot, B's not up. Wow. And who's up? Oh yeah, B's up.
Oh, I thought you were talking about what? Wait, B? What?
B, go for me. B, go for me. Thank you.
Ow!
Come on.
That's a power
up.
I'm gonna go help you.
Don't worry.
Freaking Spootling! Die!
Okay, I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna give you assist. Yes, I'm up to help. I'm up to help. I'm gonna go for.
Ow.
Oh, okay, just don't die, alright?
I'm trying not to.
Fly around if you have to.
Uh oh, Extinct Beast down.
I lost this one.
No!
Shoot. Hate Frieza races.
Oh yeah!
We have a chance to win this! Get him, Vegeta, just get Vegeta!
Alright.
Nice. Alright, get it! I'll deal with this guy. I'll deal with the Frieza race.
Alright, I'll heal Instinct.
No.
Oh, shoot. No! Spootling!
No! Love it!
I got him! Go!
Go!
Alright, I got Spootling!
Spootling!
Run! We got your back. We're covering you.
Get back over here.
Okay, I'm gonna stay back. Oh shoot, I'm down.
I think we lost that one.
I didn't see that. No, we won it. We won this. Come on.
Draw! Freaking Hamish.
Look at this. This is pretty good. That was pretty good. Hamish was really good. I tried fighting him 1v1, but he wrecked me.
No, we should all just chill in my time chamber, you know?
Because
you don't have to fight.
Because you made a super move!
I literally... You're welcome, guys. That super Kamehameha wave saved us.
It trapped us.
That was kind of an accident. The freeze erase literally instant transmission up, and then I'm like, oh shoot, and then hit it. Get on.
Alright.
You should have took the blast and saved us all.
Let's get moving.
You should have went, no. Okay, I'm going with GT Goku again, because he's not failed me yet.
You know what, I'll try someone new. Let's go... Jaco.
I'm trying, obviously. TM.
And let's try somewhere new. Let's go World Tournament.
World Tournament, huh?
World Tournament is so... If you play as what's character? If you play as a Freeze, a Namek race, and you go transform, you're literally your opponent's trapped here. Yeah, there's no way to run.
So that's the wanted criminal Turles. Funny, he's the spitting image of Goku.
Let me power up.
Right, I'm going after Gohan right away.
Okay.
Hold on,
I need
Gohan.
To power up.
Bruh, dang, Jaco, you can hit fast. Instant combo.
Oh man, this is the most intense World Tournament. The World Tournament is going on. Little Kid Goku versus Little Gohan. The most intense battle ever.
This is probably one of the most weirdest tournaments ever. You got a bunch of aliens, and you got like young and old versions of different generations, and it's weird.
Strike.
Come on, Ronald!
No damage whatsoever to go on. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Oh, so evenly matched right now. Oh, okay, I got him. I got him with the super melee, so. B, don't die, right? I'll somehow. Because we're using a glitch.
There's a glitch, yeah, in the system.
We're not teaching you the glitch. No, we can't teach you the glitch. It equals modding and hacking.
Yeah.
No modding.
You're too young for this. You don't need to learn these ways.
If we taught you this, you would die. Ah, that's just kid modding.
Tell you what, if you want to play the game, I'll invite you.
B, I got your back. B, go run away. B, run away. Run away, B. Run away, B. I got this. Stay behind me, B.
Freaking Ronald! Die, Ronald! There we go!
Okay. Come help us with Turtle. Or he's gonna die.
Ow!
Oh, shoot. We're all dead.
Freaking Turtle!
I'm gonna go Super Saiyan.
No!
Get him. I got him.
Super Elite Combo!
We gotta do the combo, we gotta set it up. I'll trigger my key.
Well, we're not done with the round yet!
Right now. Alright, do the combo. Hit him. Hit him up, come on.
Super Elite Combo!
Oh, shit.
Oh crap,
I got him!
Oh no!
How did he have so much health?! Alright!
Oh, while they're clashing into the- oh,
Warrior B, distract him! I gotta help Instinct!
Go. I got this.
Uh-oh.
Turtles never defeat Goku before. Okay, I'm gonna throw a spirit bomb.
Oh god.
Hold him up, open his guard for me.
Wait, how you guys get to play today?
Or
modders and hackers.
Oh, we found a glitch in the system.
Yeah, and because it was on YouTube.
It's on YouTube!
It is?
Yeah.
Wow.
Alright, literally all you have to do is share play, and then join the share play, and somehow it breaks the game.
Here, I'll invite you guys.
We got one slot for our team.
We got one slot.
Yeah, you better be good. Right. He's only level 1. Everyone's like level 1.
Holy shit, I'm joining!
Yeah, uh oh.
There can only be one spot though.
Alright, who is this? I shall fight whoever this is. I'm actually joining! It says connecting! Yo!
Why are you guys so excited?
What the fuck?
Are you gonna join us or not? You're not in our game, we don't see you.
Huh.
Oh, no, don't join the share play. You can literally join the game.
Yeah, you can literally join the Yes!
We have one slot, hurry up.
I don't know what to pick, fat man. Oh my god.
Wait,
bro,
which one are you? Exposition?
Name Nikola, whatever his name is.
Join through Jedi.
I'm sending you an invite.
Hold on, I'll be right back. He's having a fangasm.
Oh yeah, and everyone knows.
Hold on, dude.
Goku's GT is mine. No one can play him.
All right.
If you play him, you get kicked.
I shall play him.
Oh my god! I'll kill you right away. You're on my chain when you can. We don't really care, just don't be a jerk.
bro, you're not joining the game.
Dude, are you joining?
Than me. Wait, guys, can I pick my music? Also, I have to go to the restroom. Don't start the game yet.
Jeez, got people joining, going to the restroom. Dang! Who has all that his name is?
Hey, that dude had all the background noise.
Alright, so... Well, not no, whenever you want. Just... I mean, it's only gonna last until the beta's over, and then the full game will let... Yeah, good space, we're just waiting on a couple of people. One guy to get back from the bathroom, we're gonna see if this guy joins the game or not.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright.
Is he joining or not?
I don't know.
Expose him. Join.
Alright.
Like, bruh.
We'll start.
We already started, it's too late.
No! You can wait another round till we're done, but, yeah.
You can watch the share play. Wait, before we all fight, I have to use one little thing with Goku.
Oh god.
Just don't fight. Just cover us. Just don't fight, we have to do it quickly.
I'ma just chill.
It's actually funny. All right.
If you're up for it. Hey, I'm gonna go over to the rocks and power up.
Oh shoot.
No, you guys.
It's already too late for fusion. It's all about the share play system.
Oh shoot. Alright, I'll just stall Vegeta, alright guys? But it should be Goku who's fighting Vegeta.
But I'm not playing around, I don't know.
Hurry up, Goku. I can drag Vegeta forever. I'm not strong as you, Goku. I'm kind of stronger than you, but come on.
Oh crap!
Goku, I can't take him on. He's too powerful. His power level is overwhelming me. I got your back, I got your back. I'm going for it.
Oh!
The super command wave out of nowhere.
Thank you, young me. Although, I should call you future me. It's a bit confusing.
You should call me junior. Alright, get Vegeta. I'm gonna charge up my key. Gosh, shoot.
Don't worry, we'll invite you, we'll invite you after this run.
Charge up the key, make the rock
fly. I'm going Super Saiyan. I'm going Super Saiyan. Get him in the combo, get him in the combo, get him in the hit combo. Hurry. I got him.
Look, the glitch only allows for combat. Like, the glitch only allows for combat. You can't really explore or do the story mode.
Oh my Jesus.
Yeah, the, right, you can down you can download the beta and play it, yeah.
Go.
Right, do you not have it downloaded?
Get him in the combo, get him in the combo.
You have to download. You have to download the. You have to download the beta, and then he'll let you play it.
Get a better combo. I'm going for it.
That's how any game works, bro.
Well, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. Something's wrong with your system, dude.
Yeah.
If it's not, if it's. Where are you?
We did it. The Z, look at that! Everyone got a perfect amount of kills. And you're welcome for saving your butt. I was like, I'll save you.
Oh yeah. We're in different time zones.
He took a point blank Kamehameha to the back. I feel so bad.
All right, everybody ready? Mikhail sent me an invite.
We're down to four people, so. Expect four computers. Oh, Spootling!
Oh, yeah.
Spootling was my bread and butter. Oh, Waylo.
Oh, well, it's just us three. Yeah.
All right, you guys,
Jedi,
ready up.
You will be my opponent. If we were fighting.
Oh, look, all you're right, in.
Expose him, I'ma fight you.
Wait, before anything, before we start fighting, anyone picks GT Goku, they're dead to me, alright?
No GT Goku, okay.
Don't pick my character.
It's okay,
jeez.
It's okay, I'll
pick
GT
Goku. Okay, you can have Goku,
GT
but GT's mine.
I'll be Turtles, I actually wanna try Turtles.
Yeah. No one pick GT. GT Goku's mine. I am so good with him. Alright. Wait, okay, I wanna
Oh my god, we have three turtles!
There's three turtles. Turtle.
I like
I wanna
turtles.
Fight the turtle. I wanna fight turtle. Oh wait, I wanna fight turtle. Get everyone, I'm gonna fight their turtle. I'll fight their turtle. You guys fight CPU. Turtle's mine. I got turtle right now.
Oh, freaking Hayden!
No, Turtle, get over here. No. You fight me, Turtle.
Do not fight Turtle, you fight Turtle. Turtle's not fighting Turtle.
Yeah, it makes more sense if I'm fighting Turtle. Turtle, you start fighting me and stop dodging on my head. Oh my god, I'm doing the best combos on this guy right now. Alright, come on. No! I'm gonna die, guys. This is the end for Turtle.
No! Do not!
Oh, come on. Oh! Shoot, come on, get out of that.
This Hayden has two life bars.
Oh,
what the
god.
Hell is this?
I just gained some power, bro.
Oh shoot, he's gonna do it. Oh, he didn't hit me with it. Got him though, but I got him out of it. He's dead right now!
Meteor burst!
What was that?
Meteor burst!
Oh, shoot. Come on.
No,
okay, I'm gonna take Hades out.
Oh god!
Hades, everyone on Hades, everyone on
Hayden! Hades. Everyone on Hayden!
No, don't let him get over above.
That's not the rules of combat! You gotta keep her from killing her team.
Go everyone, I got Super Saiyan. Okay, okay, okay. Wait, wait.
Oh god.
Hit him up.
No.
I got it. Here it comes. Shoot. I got a
meteor burst. Oh crap. That was a wasted meteor burst. Damn it.
Get him. I'm rolling to super him AoE.
That's it.
I got more with another one. No, you ain't reviving anyone. I'm going with the spirit bomb, guys. Getting close. Here it comes. Catch.
Oh my god.
It's a CPU, you know that, right? Oh, alright then.
Spoonling! Spoonling has returned, my bullet enemy!
I'll go after explosive. No, turtles can't fight turtles, remember, we said that.
Alright.
We're not teaching you this. You must learn on your own. And if you play Xenoverse 1.
Yeah, if you play Xenoverse 1, then it's the same function.
I got this. No eating your magic fruit that revives you.
Press R1 to lock on.
Shoot.
Oh! Ah, sweet victory! Fighters. Yeah. Go ahead. Well, and like, you have to use share play and, like, invite a bunch of people to a random universe too. Yeah, it's pretty hard to explain. There's a YouTube video on YouTube that shows you how to get access to it.
Right.
Isn't it just like how to get easy access to beta or how to get instant access to beta? Just literally tap that
in. Come on, start it up to Xenoverse
beta. To Xenoverse beta, Xenoverse 2 beta.
Watch it later.
wait, hold on. Spootling. Spootling wants to join back in. Come on, Spootling.
Alright, I called expose him. He is my opponent always.
Spootling? No, Spootling's my opponent. Oh, wait.
Alright. And then B gets each of it. Oh, wait, B, are you fine with that opponent?
Fine with what opponent?
You're having Kirito, or whatever his name is. El Achimalo. Angel, okay. You got Angel, I got Exposed, and then Jedi's got the freaking guy with 3,000 health. Warrior. The one that plays DT Goku.
Always DT Goku.
That's B.
Spooling! My old enemy!
Warrior. Yeah, Warrior. Spooling, you got Jedi, and everyone's ready for their opponents.
Alright.
So don't just sneak attack your opponents. Fight fair. Let's let them 1v1. Give them a chance.
I'm gonna use my custom character, Ego. Let's go.
Me too.
Let's fight Wastelands.
Wait, do you have just a normal custom character like you first made him? Oh, you won't be able to go Super Saiyan.
Ugh.
You have the basic attacks. Alright, let's go Exposed. You mean GT Goku. JT. Alright, let's go.
Spootling!
Exposed, you're mine. Come here, Exposed. Hey, no. Get away from me. Go fight your opponent, Goku.
Is Spootling Goku? Oh, is that Spootling? Oh, I think that might be Spootling, because I don't see him anywhere else.
Spootling's your opponent. Aw, oh, shoot. He grabbed me. How'd you learn to grab him already? Whoa,
Spootling my opponent into you. I've gotten so strong. I'm so happy.
Got him. Oh. I gotta block your attack. Block his attack. You can't go Super Saiyan unless you have a Super Saiyan character. And it's kind of useless now because it doesn't spam. Got ya.
Oh, Goku GT just went Spootling just went Super Saiyan! Spootling just went Super Saiyan! Scrutiny has just went Super Saiyan.
If you try to revive him, I will fight you, so don't do that. Don't you revive your ally. Oh, now you're dead. You have messed with the wrong combo.
Oh, God.
You've learned not to revive your ally.
Oh, nice.
You never messed with those Super Saiyans.
Me and Extinct B are tag teaming Scrutiny. Oh god, get clear! Whoa!
Alright, I'll help you guys, I'll help you guys. I'll help you guys. Spirit bomb! Whoa! Get him, get him. I missed.
Oh, he's trying to revive! No! Do not revive your allies!
We agreed on this, if you revive your allies, you will die.
Dang! 50 hit combo! 60 hit combo! Dang.
You getting him. Get him. Get him. Got him. Oh, you shouldn't tell me that. You know I'm GT Goku.
Oh god. No! No!
Oh, he's
you
mine.
Son of a bitch!
He's mine. He's right behind you with the Super Kamea Wave.
Oh god. Jeez!
Bro, he tried to hit me with that.
Yeah, you think you're gonna escape my combo. You think you're gonna escape me. How humorful. You escaped the Super Saiyan. The first of the Super Saiyans.
Wow, so... Technically, Bardock was the first Super Saiyan.
Yeah, technically. Oh, I still survived, though. Yeah, well, I survived. Yeah, you did. It counts as a kill. Look at this. Double kill. I got both kills. I literally saw, like, what was his name? It was Jacob. Jacob trying to revive his friend. I'm like, no. Super Kamea waved him. probably in the morning or in the afternoon. That's where it's assumed.
We're all hoping for the morning.